Also right now, we want to take a look at this video posted by Arizona Bull. What a glimpse, what a landscape. If you do plan on heading up north to hit those slopes, they have received over 6 inches of fresh powder just this week. But remember to observe all posted signs and warnings. Keep off closed trails and know which runs are right for your ski level. Don't ski alone and keep your distance between other skiers, even snowboarders as well.